Where do hummingbirds sleep? Hummingbirds are extremely small and weigh less than a nickel. So, finding a safe place to enter into their hibernation-like deep sleep is a priority. Hummingbirds will find safe places to perch. They need a place far from wind, rain, and icy cold temperatures. When hummingbirds sense that the night is approaching, they will start to prepare themselves for torpor. Inevitably, hummingbirds will settle in a favorite sheltered perching place where they feel safe, both for sleeping and waking up. If there are hummingbird babies involved, the mother will sleep on her nest to protect the baby hummingbirds. You may also see hummingbirds hanging upside down when they're perched on a branch or a feeder. If you happen to see this, and they appear not to be breathing, it's more likely that they are just asleep. Learn more by visiting our website www.birdinformer.com.